you for personal reasons. There were this speech will be only in English.
Use the microphone.
Hope it's not working.
Because I think this doesn't need any translation. So I hope you all understand. My name is Stephanie. All of you. Let me say some words. If you were invited and you are here, you are in the right place and the right time to join Stephanie and Paul David on their journey to their happiness. This time, not only God knows why I'm here, and it's not simply like yesterday either. This time we're here because we would like to say something to our children. Stephanie and Paul David met on a soccer field, and they decided to play in the same team. Now the soccer field became the field of their dreams, and the team on his foundation. Sarah, Archie, and Rusty. I need to thank you for that, all of you, to be part of your family, to be your daughter. As well as I need to thank Pamela. Pamela, and where are you? Sassy and Christian, Joseph and Jeff, Juan Eduardo. Maria Magdalena, Sebastian, I also have to thank you to let Stephanie be your sister. But there is one special thing in our family. Maria Magdalena, you won't be anymore the cheetah that's of the house. Stephanie is going to be the children of our house. God bless you. Thank you.
Hallelujah.
My home. Remember, Paul David, SSL.
SSL.
Buenas noches, señores y señoras. Thank you for coming tonight.
with us. Gene and I want to give a special thanks and welcome to Paul David's family and friends from Ecuador. Gene and I hope to travel there sometime in the near future to celebrate this union in Paul David's home country. Having said that, again, welcome. Enjoy your meal, get out on the dance floor, and most of all, have fun.
Love you. Amen.